Welcome to Yugy Pictures Entertainment. My name is Hugues Gentillon. I have a MFA in motion pictures and television. Today, I will be talking about how to make a MFA thesis film. Some people will tell you the first step is to buy a cinema camera, learn how to use it, and then start shooting films. The first step to make an MFA thesis film is to try to find a story and then find a market for it. Once you have a story and you identify a market to distribute the film, then you can go forward with presenting it in front of a committee at the film school. A group of people think that to be successful in filmmaking, you have to move to California and get in USC or UCLA. As a matter of fact, you don't even have to go to school to be successful in the film industry. You can start with an internship in a film production company or take the lowest paid job in a film production. From there, it is possible to rise to the top. Many of the top film directors did not graduate from film school. Then why did I go to film school? Attending film school to become a filmmaker is a good idea if the film school can connect you to the film industry. In my case, I did not want to move to California, so I decided to attend an online film school. For me, the online MFA program at the Academy of Art University in California was the best option, because I was studying medicine at the Medical University in Łódź. I was able to collaborate with students at the Łódź Film School, which is one of the best film schools in Europe. This setup was perfect for me. I was able to study film and medicine at the same time, and then collaborate with other students at the Łódź Film School, and even hire professionals from the Łódź Film School to produce my films. To go back on the camera topic, I recorded my MFA thesis film with a modified Canon Mark 7D. The lenses I used to record my MFA thesis film costed 30 times the price of the camera. I was able to get both the camera and the lenses for free because it was a student film. For me, attending a film school was a good thing. And you should not feel bad if you get rejected from a film school. Steven Spielberg was rejected multiple times from film school. You don't have to move to California to attend USC because George Lucas went there. Steven Spielberg was rejected by USC. Film school may help you make connections, but by itself, it will not make you successful. As a matter of fact, there are some filmmakers that do not have a college or a university degree at all. James Cameron is one of them. Some people think that attending a film school to get a MFA degree is a waste of time. In my case, I don't feel that a university degree is useless. Today, I am able to work as a filmmaker, a licensed doctor, and a researcher because I went to universities. If I did not attend film school and medical school at the same time, today I probably will not be a filmmaker and a physician scientist. In a lot of ways, it was worth it to do both